friends, today's video is going to be a little different because today is not about any makeup or any skincare. Today is just about a new possession that I have, which is this ring light right here. I have received a few days back, but I've not had to open it because I wanted to open with you guys and see how it is, what it is, and then put it to use so that I can make better videos for you guys. So let's go into the video and see what is this all about. This is a ring light. It doesn't come with a stand. This is a Digitech ring light which I have read the reviews on YouTube, and after that I purchased. There were other ring lights also which are a little cheaper than this, but the reviews were not that great, and the reviews of only this ring light I found, which was nice on Amazon as well as on YouTube. This is little on the costly side. So I will leave the link down where you can go and see if you're getting any discounts on this light, and you can purchase it during Amazon sale or something if anybody is interested. Along with that, I got this cable. I got this stand to keep the phone. I'll show you. So this is the cable which I got along, and these are the screws. This is the mobile stand. It's like a regular stand which you get with a lot of other mobile holders also. I will have to figure out how to fix this thing. Along with this, I did not get a stand to keep it. It has an attachment here. It has a place where you can attach the stand. So I have ordered the stand also along with this, which is this one right here. This is also from Digitech. So I thought it's better to order something from the same brand than going for a different brand, and maybe then it is not compatible. It's better to have something both from the same brand. And because I ordered both the things from the same family, I got a little discount, like a combo discount, but it was not that much which I expected. This stand, it's heavy. It says it's a 9 feet stand. It has 1/4 mounting thread, a flip lock, shock absorption springs, 3 sections, and it shows how it looks right here. So let's open and see. Okay, there's not much secure packaging. It's just there's no packaging. Like this. There's no bubble wrap, nothing. And I don't know how to open it. Okay, I think it just flips open. Okay, this is how it is, and we can fix our light. On this, I hope I'm doing correctly. There is this screw. Okay. That is lock. Yes. There's a screw over here, and it has a lock, so it doesn't move, and it is looks quite sturdy. Feels sturdy. So it comes with this sort of a mobile holder, which you can fix it either here, or you can fix it right on top over here, and you can fix your mobile. So let's say if I'm fixing it here, I can put my mobile like this, and I can record it. And there is a switch behind. This is a charging point or the power point, and this is a switch of on and off. Along with that, there are these settings, which is to dim or brighten. This is the setting. There are three color modes: white, golden, and the mix of golden white. So, well, let's just start and see how it performs. So, this is the cable which I've connected with the PowerPoint, and it will go right here. And I'll switch on the power, and we'll see the light effect. Ow, that's too bright, right? So this is it has three color settings, as I said earlier. Let's see the color settings. The first one is the white setting, which has levels of brightness. This is the brightest, and this is the lowest of the white light. Similarly, there is the mix of yellow and white light, which gives a very natural light. Again, this is the brightest and this is the lowest. And the third is the yellow light, which again, this is the brightest and this is the lowest. So just three color settings. It also has a height adjustment. It goes up to 9 feet in height, and it can go up like this. And yeah. So I found this the most convenient out of all the ring lights that I have seen. And going forward, I would be making more videos using this ring light. I hope you like it. I hope you enjoyed this content as well of unboxing of my ring light. And if you did enjoy, please do like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, see you.